Today, I'm back at Evergreen Cabins in upstate New York to tour their new Airbnb, Birch Falls Cabin. You may recall this place. They also have an insane two-story treehouse and a very unique A-frame cabin, some of the first videos that I ever shot here on the channel. But now we're at their new listing. It's just under 800 square feet. I would consider it to be ultra modern. Also in the backyard, you have a fire pit. You have a very luxurious interior, but the key feature and why it's called Birch Falls Cabin is that you have a room with an indoor waterfall. You have a waterfall inside of this cabin. You can actually get a massage while you're listening to the water gushing all around you. Such a crazy unique idea. Chris, the owner, never ceases to amaze me. Let's now hop into a tour to check out Birch Falls Cabin. Welcome to this very unique modern spa cabin located in upstate New York. I love the slick, black, and modern front exterior of this cabin. It's about 700 square feet total. I also got very lucky because we had quite a bit of snowfall during my stay, so the black cabin contrasts perfectly with the snow. After the front exterior, we're going to round the corner and come into the backyard. You have this sweet fire pit setup. It was ice cold when I visited, but luckily I brought some fire starters, and you have this really nice custom Evergreen Cabins fire pit. Also over there on the left, you have a picnic table for when it's warmer out if you want to enjoy some meals outside, and you also have four chairs. Just a great space. There's also a ton of land back here for a lot of seclusion and privacy. To finish up with the exterior, I'll just briefly mention that literally right across the street, you have this huge lake. It is known to freeze over completely later into the winter. And when I visited over the summer earlier, you have this beautiful beach and everyone is taking their boats out. But that's it for everything out here. So we're going to walk down this path, open up the front door, and it's time to finally check out the interior at Birch Falls Cabin. Welcome inside. There's a very open floor plan. Here in the main room, you have your bed, chill out space, and the kitchen. But let's now hop into a little more detail. To the left of the front door, you have a closet. On the right, that is a utility room. We'll venture in deeper and we'll come first to this main chill out space. You have these two very comfy leather chairs. There's also pillows, blankets, and towels everywhere. They left a custom note for me, and you have this beautiful coffee table with some flowers and books waiting for you. After that, we'll now walk into this corner to the kitchen area. I love the bright white cabinets with the golden handles. You'll also notice etched into the metal right above the stove is the Airbnb logo. Last but not least, up top, you'll see some trees here, which coincides with the Evergreen Cabins logo and branding. Along this wall, you have more decorations and your microwave. There's also a bottle of wine. I mean, the free amenities here are just endless, not to mention your Nespresso machine and some directions on Alexa, but more on that later. All in all, considering the sheer size of this cabin, I thought this kitchen was very well equipped. It also has a little fridge down here, which comes fully stocked with some complimentary water bottles. Next up, we'll head into this corner, which contains one of the largest and comfiest beds I have ever slept in at an Airbnb. I mean, just look at all of those pillows. I know the owner hired an interior designer to help with this space. I think that designer knocked it out of the park. Not to mention this lighting fixture, which really stood out to me. It's very eye-catching. It looks like a big bright star. Along this wall, you have another little sitting area. You can sit here and flip through the guest book if you would like. Also, along that shelf, you have a nice Bluetooth speaker. But next, over here is your insane TV setup. You have a huge screen, which is actually sunk into the wall. You also have some lighting fixtures behind it to really make the screen pop. Not to mention some beautiful modern art and pottery pieces are on top of this table. This cabin is also hooked up to Alexa. I'm holding a list of commands now. Let me show you one of the best features.
Alexa, let's get romantic.
I thought you would never ask. Check out these skills.
Hey,
Pretty cool, right? Let's now go and see the best room in the cabin. Welcome to the breathtaking waterfall and massage room. This is the key feature at the cabin. Starting first on the left, you have another sitting area, even a guitar and a bathrobe in this corner. I'm not even gonna turn on the audio because I really, really suck at playing guitar, but definitely a cool accessory. Well, now turn our attention to the waterfall. Again, this thing is 18 feet tall. It's just massive. You also have all of these beautiful trees carved out of metal that run the entire span of this wall. Next, we'll head to this gorgeous bathtub. This is your Instagram-worthy shot. You also have that modern lighting fixture and a huge top-to-bottom window. I mean, just look at the size of that thing. You also have this nice tray that runs across the bathtub so you can read a book or wind down after a relaxing day and a massage with a glass of wine in your bathtub. This is also the view directly from the bathtub. I know what you're thinking, but don't worry, it's very private. No one will see you. We'll now walk into the final room in the cabin, and that is your bathroom. When I first walked in, it felt like I ventured into the forest. That entire wall is green from head to toe, and you had that huge plant on the right. I thought the sink top area in the cabinets looked very high end, but let me now also point out some more free amenities waiting on the counter. Starting first on the left, these beautiful roses can actually be used as soap. Such a cool idea. You even have more custom Evergreen Cabins branded soap and some bath salts. In the opposite corner, you then have a ton of extra towels and some additional amenities, mostly for if you decide to take a bath or for during your massage. Next to all of that, you then have a large shower. So yes, you can take either a bath or a shower at this cabin. It also comes with one of those really nice rain shower heads, so you know that the water pressure is really going to be on point. Last but not least, this bathroom has another big window, this time looking into the backyard, which allows for some great natural light to peek in. Thanks for watching my video, guys. I will see you next week for another Airbnb tour.